Hello, this is Jonathan with VORTEK Spaces. Today, I will show you some of the start screen features. So this is the screen where you can find all of your recent projects. You can also modify the sorting order by date, by name, or by using the filter on the right to find your projects faster. While in this screen, right-clicking on a project will give you access to more options, like export, that will let you export the project to a different users, but keeping all of your material and lighting choices. You can also export the project with material and lighting, but also including all of the pictures and videos that you have already recorded with the project. You can click on gallery to open the gallery of the project without having to open and go inside the project first. You can rename it, delete the project, and then finally associate will let you reconnect your project with an updated VOK file, whether it's in a different folder location or if it's a VOK with a new name, then you will be able to reconnect it with that same project. In the start screen, you can also click on the pen icon on the top right if you want to select multiple projects at the same time and then delete or export them to different users. The working folder lets you pick a different folder location on your computer where Spaces will save your project designs, pictures, and videos. Please note that this folder should always be local on your computer. If you want to retrieve the default folder where Spaces was saving your project before you change it, you can also use a restore button on the bottom right of your screen. Thank you for watching. You can click below to see the final result of this project. Make sure to watch the other videos in this series covering materials, lighting, videos and pictures, VR extension, and way more. If you are interested, we also offer one-on-one personalized online training covering all of the aspects of the application.